when disputes happen amongst us, brothers sometimes, siblings dispute, family members dispute, community members dispute, or sometimes partners in business or whatever else it may be. When these disputes happen, Allah Almighty asks us as believers to solve the matter as per the solution offered by Allah and His Messenger. So if we have a problem and we have a dispute, look at what is right and wrong based on what revelation teaches you. That's what a believer is taught. If you claim belief, you would definitely never find any form of negativity towards a solution that's offered by Allah and His Messenger, may peace be upon him. So in Surah Al-Mu'min, in Surah Al-Nur actually, verse number 48, Allah Almighty speaks about hypocrites and others whom, when they are called to solve the matters that are between them, the disputes between them, in a way that is pleasing to Allah and His Messenger, or according to the instruction of the Messenger, they don't want, they turn away. And yet, if they were finding some right or they were finding goodness by doing that, they would do it. Which means, whether or not they follow the Messenger in the solutions is connected to what they're gaining rather than what is right and wrong. If you are losing something because justice dictates that you will lose it, success lies in allowing yourself to lose that. Because you know, look, I've lost it and I'm wrong here. Subhanallah. And if you are gaining something knowing that you have cheated or cheated the system or cheated in terms of what was ordained by Allah and His Messenger, then even if you got it, it's actually a loss. That is something very, very interesting, because many people think that loss and gain is connected to material items. Did I lose the case? Did I win the case? But if you were wrong and you know you are wrong in that particular case, even if someone or something or some system offered you what is not rightfully yours, in actual fact, you've lost if you take it.